There are 3.7 billion internet users in the world, and Google has 1.17 billion users compared to Ecosia, a newer search engine that has 5.5 million users. They are both businesses, so why choose one over the other? Ecosia uses the revenue earned from ads that appear above your search results to plant trees. Some search terms come with more lucrative ads than others, so it is difficult to determine how much money is made with each search because users don't click on ads each time they search for something. It takes approximately 45 searches to finance the planting of a tree. Now the important question is how much of this revenue is actually going to planting trees. As found on Ecosia's website, approximately 49.5% of their revenue went to planting trees, 12.7% went to larger environmental investments like their solar plant, 14% went to advertising Ecosia, and 23.7% went to operational costs like paying their workers and costs for traveling. Ecosia boasts that it has planted more than 7.2 million trees since launching, but is it an effective search engine like Google? A search engine needs to give helpful search results and be user-friendly. Overall, Google and Ecosia give relatively similar search results. Google does have a friendlier and easier-to-navigate page, but only by a small margin. So if you feel like helping the environment by sitting and doing nothing, download Ecosia and try it out.